Oh my gosh, it's been forever. Hello, Dream Flights. Do you remember me? It's Amy. I can't remember the last time I came on here and just said hi to you, but it's January 31st. Like, how is it the 31st? Like, where did the month go? I don't know. I don't know where it went. That is so crazy. Normally I come on like every single year for years and I talk about like goals for the new year and blah blah blah, which is probably super boring for you. It's like, I'm gonna keep my goals to myself. I'm not up for that. So that's the plan for this year. But Evan's been busy. He plays football. He plays basketball. So we've been busy with basketball on the weekends. Henry's in seventh grade and he's just doing great and just straight A student. Charlie's doing awesome. He's learning to read and he loves school. And Henry loves seventh grade, by the way. Some people say transitioning from like elementary to like, well, Henry's like in high school because that's how our school is set up. He absolutely loves it. Like, he loves it. Oh, I did share a video of me going to Aldi, and I should talk about that. So, I liked the stuff I got, a lot of it, not all of it, but a lot of it. But the thing is, like, I already go to Walmart and Sam's Club because Walmart is really the cheapest where I can get everything. You know, if I need, they just have everything. And I go to Sam's Club to get like all of our bulk stuff, like our, you know, all that. And then I go to the grocery store, it's called Cub Foods around here, and that's where I get our meat. So adding Aldi to the list is just a little bit, it's a little too much, but I love their grapefruit. They have the best grapefruit around right now and the best apples. So right now it is worth going and the cheapest price for sure for the grapefruit. So at Walmart, a pack of six grapefruit in a bag was $8.16. And at Aldi's, it was six something. So that's a huge difference, really. But I loved their grapefruit and their apples. Their clementines were blah. I didn't like them. They were tiny and they were like hard to peel. So I didn't like those. And I didn't like their baby carrots. They were huge and so many of them had like the green on the end. So I wouldn't get those again. Their grapes were amazing. Gosh, I can't remember the others. Their sweet potatoes were good. Their canned fruit was good. I want to do a c comparison from Aldi's and Walmart on the basics like milk, eggs, whatever. So I'm going to do that hopefully in February. I'm going to go to both stores and compare prices here in Minnesota. So that'll be kind of fun. I thought I'm doing it for myself. I might as well show you guys too because it would be interesting to know. Speaking of food prices, holy cow, like it's mind-blowing, the cost of chicken, of ham, like just some basic stuff is the price is just wild. It's crazy what groceries cost now. But speaking of food, I'm trying something new. So I have play practice tonight. I am directing the elementary school play with my friend, and on play practice nights, I don't get home till 5:45, so I need something that's like ready to eat when I get home. And I'm trying to make fajitas in the crock pots. I don't know if that's gonna be any good, but I went this morning. We keep our onions from our garden in our heated garage. So I went and I got an onion and I chopped that up and two peppers because Andy's the only one that eats them, the onions and peppers. I put those in the crock pot with my chicken and then I used like the McCormick fajita, maybe it wasn't McCormick, but a fajita seasoning with a little bit of olive oil. And then I rubbed that into the chicken and then I'm just cooking that in the crock pot. But right now I just looked, it's been like, what time is it now? Now it's 2 o'clock. I have to get going soon. But it's so much liquid in it, so I don't know. I think I'm gonna pour the liquid out, slice up all the chicken and put it back, and then just put it on like warm until I get home, because everything's cooked right now. Okay, so this is the situation. See how much liquid is in here? That is way too much. I gotta dump all that liquid out. Then I thought I would cut these in strips and then it all can just sit there on warm until supper time. It's perfect. It tastes so good. It's awesome. So I'll let you know how that goes. And then I have some rice that you just heat up in the microwave. I have the fajita shells and we'll just put that in with some cheese. And oh yeah, I totally have rice. Oh, and I got corn from that we froze this. Oh, I cannot talk. Froze this summer. So that's all ready to go. So when I get home tonight, we should just be able to sit down and eat, which is great. Oh, those of you that are like type ones out there. So the Dex, not Dexcom, the Omnipod, the brand new Omnipod Horizon, that's like a loop system. You know what? I changed my mind. I'm gonna film right after this, another type 1 video about it. So I don't have to bore everybody about that. So nothing else is new really. I'm gonna have a teenager in March, which is kind of wild. Oh, and I had a birthday. I turned 39. I'm 39 now. So I thought I was 39 for like a while. Like I do that every year. I forget how old I am. But I knew I wasn't 40 yet. 'Cause once I hit now that I'm 39, I think I'll be re able to remember my age for a few years. But I don't feel any different. All is well over here. Ruby's doing good. She's just sitting over there. I want to see her. I have a video of her coming too. There she is, snoozing like a queen over there. Whoops, now you're gonna fall over. But yeah, give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Comment below anything. Just say like nothing. Just say nothing. It helps me out. YouTube has, I've kind of got lost in the YouTube algorithm, so I need to get back into it. YouTube is killing my channel, but that is not going to stop me. I'm still going to be here, so don't worry, not going anywhere. But I do have a lot of things to share with you. Now I'm going to go film that type one that right now I'm going to go film that type one video while I can before I have to get to play practice, and I will see you soon. Bye guys.